All right, guys, with 2025 now here, one of the most anticipated Apple products this year is the brand new MacBook Air featuring the M4 chip. Today, we're going to share everything we know about it so far. But first, let's take a quick look at the current MacBook Air lineup and how we got here. For the past three generations, Apple Silicon has been at the core of the MacBook Air, bringing some major improvements. One of the most significant changes came in 2022 with the introduction of the M2 chip. Alongside the upgraded performance, Apple also gave the MacBook Air a fresh new design, which was a big step forward. Then, in 2023, Apple added a larger 15-inch MacBook Air to the lineup. Essentially, it's just a scaled-up version of the 13-inch model, featuring MagSafe charging, two Thunderbolt 4 or USB ports, and a fanless design. The lack of moving parts not only helps with battery efficiency, but also keeps the device incredibly thin. However, the display is still limited to 60Hz with no ProMotion support. Despite that, the MacBook Air continues to be Apple's most popular MacBook line thanks to its sleek design, impressive battery life, and variety of color options. It's no surprise that excitement is building for what's next with the M4 chip. Back in March 2024, Apple upgraded the MacBook Air by introducing the M3 chip, which was an exciting update. However, many users were disappointed that the base model still came with only 8GB of RAM, making some hesitant to purchase it. Later, with the launch of the M4 chip in the MacBook Pros, Apple made a significant change to the MacBook Air lineup. They increased the baseline RAM in the M3 MacBook Air to 16GB, giving buyers the option to choose between 16GB and 24GB of RAM. This improvement has made the MacBook Air a much more appealing choice, even as we step into 2025. Looking ahead to 2025, another upgrade is on the horizon for the MacBook Air, the introduction of the M4 chip. This chip will likely be available in two configurations. The first option may feature a 9-core CPU and a 10-core GPU, while the second could offer a 10-core CPU paired with a 10-core GPU. The 9-core CPU configuration is expected to include 6 efficiency cores and 3 performance cores, likely becoming the standard for the 13-inch model. Meanwhile, the 15-inch base model might come with the 10-core configuration, offering 4 performance cores, 6 efficiency cores, and a 10-core GPU. These updates will continue to make the MacBook Air a powerful and versatile option in Apple's lineup. The 13-inch model will now have the option to upgrade to a 10-core CPU. The baseline RAM is set at 16GB, with an upgrade option to 24GB. However, a 32GB RAM option is unlikely, since no current M4 devices support that capacity. The base storage will likely stay at 256GB, with upgrades available for higher capacities including terabytes, similar to the M3 lineup. So, any significant storage bump may only happen with the M5. Battery life is another highlight of this update. Thanks to the efficiency of the M4 chip, devices like the MacBook Pro with the same battery size will gain an extra couple of hours. Similarly, the 13-inch and 15-inch MacBook Air models are expected to see 1 to 2 additional hours of battery life, making the upgrade even more appealing. Apple is likely to keep selling the M3 MacBook Air alongside the M4 models, just as they currently offer both M2 and M3. Variants. The M3 version will probably only be available in the 13-inch size at a lower price, bundled with 16GB of RAM, which will be a fantastic budget option in 2025. Beyond these updates, don't expect major changes for the MacBook Air. A new color option or a nano texture screen might be introduced as optional features, but there won't be OLED displays, ProMotion technology, or a redesigned chassis just yet. Those upgrades are still a bit further down the line. Now let's talk about the release date and pricing for the new MacBook Air. Starting with the release date, we have two possible scenarios based on past trends. The first is a repeat of what happened last year with the M3 MacBook Air. If you remember, it was quietly introduced via a press release on March 3rd, 2024, appearing on Apple's website and becoming available for purchase immediately. Something similar could happen in 2025 with the M4 MacBook Air, potentially getting a soft launch in early March. However, there's also a strong chance Apple will hold a dedicated event in 2025. Many speculate this event could include the unveiling of multiple products, such as the iPhone SE, an updated Apple TV, the new MacBook Air, a possible new Apple Watch, and even some refreshed AirTags. If this happens, the event could take place in March or April, followed by the product launches a week to 10 days later. As we get closer to the date, more precise details will likely emerge, but for now, keep an eye on March and April 2025 as the most probable timeframes for the M4 MacBook Air release. Let's discuss pricing. The great news is that when we look back at the MacBook Pros and the M3 MacBook Air, there were no price increases in US dollars. Both the M3 MacBook Air and the M4 MacBook Pro stuck to the same pricing as their predecessors. So it's highly likely that the standard baseline M3 MacBook Air will have the same price as the M4 when it launches. And the same goes for the 15-inch model. For those of you hunting for a bargain, here's something to consider. The M2 MacBook Air's price will likely match the M3's once the M4 drops, as it'll move down the lineup. However, the M2 MacBook Air is expected to phase out entirely, making way for the newer models. All in all, this is fantastic news for anyone keeping an eye on pricing. So, what do you think? Are you excited about the upcoming MacBook Air? Will you go for the 13-inch or the 15-inch version? Let us know your thoughts in the comments. And that wraps up this video. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye!